It was a plane that, far from being a radical design innovation, was very much a homogenization of the conventional wisdom of fighter aircraft into one of the last, and perhaps the greatest, of mass-produced piston-engined fighters.